Okay, next thing we're gonna do is start to roll out the dough. All right, I've got the sticks out. I've got a 9 by 12 area. What I'll do is sprinkle just a little bit of flour on top of the dough. Okay. Take my rolling pin and start in the center and roll up. And then I'll start from the center and roll down. Gotta do it a few times. And then repeat to the sides. It's gonna crack. But we'll fix it as we go along. Right? What you're trying to do is just kind of keep it evenly distributed. All right, so now we're going to do the sides. We'll flip it, make it easier. You're gonna find that as you move along, you're gonna get some areas that are lower than others. You use the sticks to kind of create high spots and then roll it into where it's low on depth. So like here, I can see it's high. So I'll be taking that and I'll be bringing it down this way and that way. See? And keep your measure nearby because you're going to want to periodically see that you've still got the sticks at approximately 9 by 12 inches high. Have to go real nuts, but the other thing is you can use the sticks to kind of gauge the height all around. It's not going to be perfect, but see how I'm using the high side to bring it over to the low in this corner. It's high here, bringing this back. Short of a foot. Using the sticks to just kind of move the dough around. It's lined by a little over 11. So I can see I've got a high side here. Just gonna push that into this corner. Just keep playing with it. see that it's higher over here than it is over there, and that's short. So I'm going to push some from this side over to that side. And then try to work it into this corner here. A little short of 12 inches. And that's way past 9. So I'm going to bring this in on this side to fill in that side. You get the idea. You gotta just keep playing around with it. Never gonna be perfect. You're just looking to get as close as you can to 9 by 12. Once it bakes, it's all actually the ends are gonna burn up a little bit. So when you take it out of the oven, you're gonna get rid of some of the ends anyway. Let's see. So use this, come over here, fill in what's in the low. Nine by 12.